Hello and welcome to the new Cruiserweight video blog. My name is Dave. If I've never met you, I'm the bass player for the band. We've got a lot of stuff going on right now with us, and so we thought it would be cool to do a weekly video blog about what our lives are like on tour and in the studio and here at home in Austin. And I'm sitting here with the bass player, Dave.
Nice to meet you, Dave.
So let me ask you, where are your bandmates right now? In space, fighting Martians. And how are you feeling today? Good, Dave, and how are you feeling? That's a little personal, and frankly, none of your business. So, Cruiserweight released a brand new EP this week, correct? Yeah, we did. It's a digital EP, iTunes exclusive, and it's called Cruiserweight Rocks the Moon. And it's two songs that are going to be on our new record, and a video for one of those songs, and a cover of Tom Petty's American Girl. And how much does it cost? It is only $2.99. Wow! I'm going to buy that today. Good. You should. Please don't tell me what to do. So, what else is in store for Cruiserweight? Well, we're booking a tour right now to support the Rocks the Moon EP. We should have those dates up on our website pretty soon. And what is your website? It's cruiserweight.com. And how do you spell that? It's cruiserweight.com. So let me ask you, how do you feel this interview is going? Not too well. When's your new album coming out? Our new album, which is called Big Bold Letters, is coming out. We don't have an actual release date yet, but we're looking at late August, early September, hopefully. Do you want to make out? Do you want to make out? Do you want to make out? Eat two chips if you want to make out. Eat one chip if you do not want to make out. This interview is over.